Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, Samsung Galaxy A70 comes with Android 9.0 Pie, uses one UI interface and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and GPU Adreno 612. Whereas OnePlus 7 Pro runs Android 9.0 Pie and Oxygen OS 9 and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 processor with 2.84 GHz octa-core with GPU Adreno 640. If we see the display of this device, then you can find 6.7 inches screen size with Super AMOLED display that comes with resolution of 2400 by 1080 pixels with 393 ppi pixels density. Whereas OnePlus 7 Pro is 6.7 inches device with fluid AMOLED display having resolution 3120 by 1440 pixels with 516 ppi pixels density, and this device also comes with Corning Gorilla Glass screen protection. Talking about the internal memory, then Galaxy A70 is available in 128GB with 6 or 8GB RAMs and also supports microSD up to 512GB with dedicated slot. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, it is produced in coral, blue, black and white colors. Moving on to OnePlus 7 Pro, it is available in two variants of storage. One comes in 256GB with 8 or 12GB RAM, while other is 128GB with 6GB RAM, but there is no microSD support. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in mirror gray, almond and nebula blue colors. If we talk about the dimension of Samsung Galaxy A70, it measures 164.3 by 76.7 by 7.9 mm of height with thickness and 183 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. Whereas OnePlus 7 Pro measures 162.6 by 75.9 and 8.8 mm of height with thickness and 206 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. About the camera, then Samsung Galaxy A70 comes with triple 32+8+5 megapixels primary cameras setup with 1.7, 2.2 and 2.2 apertures with ultra wide angle and depth sensor. It shoot out full HD videos at 30 frames per second, HD videos at 30 or 240 frames per second, and also equipped with 32 megapixels secondary front camera with 2.0 aperture with HDR and 1080p recording at 30 frames per second. Moving on to primary camera of OnePlus 7 Pro, it comes with triple 48+16+8 megapixels primary cameras with 1.6, 2.2 and 2.4 apertures respectively with digital zoom, ultra wide angle, telephoto and 3x optical zoom with optical image stabilization. It shoot out videos of full HD at 30 or 60 frames per second, while HD videos at 30, 60 and 240 frames per second and 720p at 40 frames per second with auto HDR, and also equipped with pop-up 16 megapixels secondary selfie shootout camera with 2.0 aperture with wide angle auto HDR and 1080p recording at 30 frames per second. Friends, in Samsung Galaxy A70, you can find fingerprint scanner under display of the phone. This device also comes with different sensors like accelerometer, gyro sensor, proximity and compass. On connectivity side, you can find Wi-Fi dual band, Wi-Fi direct hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, FM radio, Type-C reversible connector and comes with fast battery charging. This phone is also powered by 4500 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas in OnePlus 7 Pro, fingerprint scanner is placed under display. The phone also comes with proximity sensor, accelerometer, compass and gyro sensors. Friends, you will also have Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, DLNA, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, Type-C reversible connector, USB on the go and fast battery charging option. This phone is also powered by non-removable 4000 mAh battery as well.
So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones.
You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.